advise a little painting which I've done many times and probably go violently wrong tonight. Now I use a minimum amount of brushes on brushwork doing this, you don't need much. But one piece of equipment that
thank you. Go on, Mel.
Need a longer brush.
Hey?
Need a longer brush.
A longer brush, yeah. You know, I've only used really one brush mostly for this. When I show people how to paint and have to put a tree in, so this is a test of confidence, because I have to start from up here and then come down like that. So from there,